Come here, precious basket.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Everyone stop licking! I think I see Ice Cube inside!
Yay!
Science is safe!
Hey, isn't Ice Cube like one of our alternates?
Ooh, Ice Cube, please be part of our alliance!
Yeah, plus we stopped licking just for you.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I'm happy. No more jobs.
Gleg fat leave.
You guys were honestly a fantastic team, and I'll miss all of you.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
That is so gross. How can you have a cake without sprinkles?
Pretty good.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Horrid. Messy. Fabulous!
Hey, Match, can we start playing Spongy Cake again?
Oh, actually, while you were gone, I started analyzing our name-calling, spongy-bashing, verbal-bullying game, and, started playing it with Spongy.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand. They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
No, wait, let's think about this.
And the result is... Loser, are you feeling all right?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
How's it feel, 8-Ball, to be eliminated on the 8th episode? Your favorite number?
Donut, I told you, I don't have a...
Gravity's back on.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Puffball is safe with-
Wait, is X saying the votes backwards?
I think so!
Well, I guess that means I'm eliminated.
I just wish Foley was here so I could say goodbye. Puffball, can you make sure Foley and Belle get their cakes?
Okay, dokay.
Peace.
Eraser and Foley! Eraser got 1,151 votes, so he's safe. Foldy got 1,114 votes, so she's also safe? Wait, did I mess up? Oh no!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Hey, Eggs, can you-
Sorry, I didn't know how to bring people back. I just can't do it. Anyway, it sounds like it's time for cake and steak now. We gotta get going! I've got everything all planned out today!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
There's a sheet of paper, and it says bye to Trio. Interesting.
I'm back in? Why, I could cry tears of joy.
Leafy, can you?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Fanny and Flower are also safe! Match.
Yep. You're eliminated!
I wanted to say that.
Now you know how it feels!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Eggs!